Enger. Vava. Vava. Ya gairu. Gairan. Gairan. Bahwa. Gairun.
Zaibun ghaizun.
Okay, right. Is this lazim or muta'addi? To anger someone?
Yeah. Adi, yeah. Kita adi. You
okay.
Can make someone angry. Yeah.
Okay. So, fi'la ghiza. Okay, ghiza. Yugaru. Yuqalu qila ya yuqalu yughalu. Is this correct? You can check maqilun. Maqulun. So maqulun. Let's check the website so we sure. Ghayza. Ghayza yaghizu. Al-fi'lun. Al-fi'lun madani al-majhul. Huwa ghayza. Oh, this is Ma'abi. Okay, this is not name. Oh, this one. Hua, hua. Riza. Riza. Are we correct? Oh, yeah. Ya, Rizu. Ya, Rizu. No? Why not? Oh, Madi. Oh, Al-Madi. Oh, this one, Mudare. Huwa, huwa, yugharu.
Yugharu.
Oh, we correct. And then, what's ism fa'il? Maghizun. Ghaizun. Maghizun. Oh, because makulun the kala come from nasara u sound, so this is taraba. The maful also has e sound. Oh, So if this is from fataha, maybe the maful become maghazun. Maybe. Or because this root letter is ya, because qala is qaf, waw, and lam. That's why the maf'ul maqulun, u. So we have ya here. Maybe that's why maghizun instead maghulun, maghulun. Okay, I'm not sure what's the reason.
Yeah.
But it says so. Right, maghizun. Al-amru minhu. Look at the mudari.
Mudari. Ig.
Yes.
Ig. Ig.
You remove the ya.
T. Mm-hmm.
So it's left. Ghiz.
Ix.
No, ghiz.
Ix.
Ghiz, right?
Geese, oh yeah, geese, uh-huh.
But you don't like to have two sukuns at the same time. You remove the weak one.
Oh, remove that, yeah. No, so geese, geese.
We don't need a helper alif because we already can say it.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Latagis then.
Yeah. Wanahyu anhu la tagis. Wal minhu maghadun maghidun wa ma wa batun. This is a jua.
Where is the sukun? Where is the sukun? Mag mag madrobun madribun mad. Where is the sukun?
Sukun itu.
The second letter should be, or the first letter should be the sukun. Wa mag.
Mag. Yes, okay.
Mag.
So we have madribun, ya? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Madribun.
Madrobun, madribun, ya. Yeah.
Madrobun, madribun. Madrobun.
Madribun, madrobatun.
Wa madrobatun. So, the root letter is ba, ro, ba. Ma, ro, ba.
Yeah.
But here, the root letter is wa ya wa. Let's replace. Okay, so bar I make it red. Ba with ra. Ra with ya. And ba with wa. Ma yagun.
Yeah.
Ma
the
yagun.
Second, yeah, the first letter should be sukun, yeah.
Ma yagun.
Ma yagun, ma zi. Ma
yagun.
Ma yagun.
It doesn't sound right. Let me check with the caller. So mansorun. Mansorun. Yes, yeah. We replace nun with qaf. With waw and with la. Makwalun. It doesn't sound good. So maku.
Lun.
Maybe this one, because it's a ma ya guna is to
ma ghidun, maybe.
Yeah, wait, ma ya guna. That's why you replace ma ghidun, so it sounds smooth.
Oh. Yeah, ma ghidun. Oh, you can do that, can you?
Yes, we can do this. Yes, that's why you have ma colon. It's not mak mak walun. That's why maghizun.
Yes, that's they don't like hiccup.
Yeah.
So.
Too much hiccuping.
Yeah.
So.
All right. So they can replace the sukun, yeah. Mm-hmm. They can replace the sukun anywhere they like to make it smoother.
Yeah, but you know. Mansorun, we have a long a sound. We have long a sound. Marabun. No, we don't have long a sound. Marizun. Man. Okay. Marabun. So to keep, because we have three options, right? The difference is a mad ra with a mad ri with e. So to keep the difference between three, so we have to keep the a sound, right? This is I change from the mad rabun, but it become magizun. So to keep the a sound, you have to maghayzun, you have to keep the asan, so you put fathah in waw, but you don't, yeah, it still sounds doesn't right, that's why maghayzun. Is it is to keep the version.
Then the other one with the magi izun, the other one.
Yeah. Then you come back ma ya watun. It still doesn't sound right. But you have to keep the A. Magoya, still no. That's why you have. No. Magazatun again. Magazun, magizun, wa magazatun. That's why we have.
Wow.
Okay. And it is masdar. Oh yeah. Ghayzun. Ghayzan. Ghayzin. So we have ghayzan. Okay. Oh, ghayzi. Sorry. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, come again. The next word is a little bit tricky again.
Yeah, I know. Kulama. Kulama ukiya.
Yeah. Kulama. Let's bring this one here.
I think ukiya, we've done it before.
Yes.
Okay, ukiya, yeah.
You remember?
Very rare.
Ulama. Yeah, okay, we often do that. But kulama, what kind of
ulama? It's mudof, mudof ilai.
Mudof and mudof ilai. So you say that we have two words, kulla and ma. Okay, so kulla is mudaf, is special mudaf.
Yeah, special mudaf.
Because ma if you is... said this is mudaf and mudaf ilayhi, the mudaf ilayhi should be ism. The only ma that is ism is ma is the mausul.
Yeah.
So if this is ma is a mausul, it should be followed by a sentence, a jumla. Therefore, we have ulqiyah, which is going to be jumla fi'liyah. So if this is a mausul, ulqiya fiha fawjun sa'alahum khazanatuha.
Yeah, it is a sentence.
It's become a silah al-mausul.
Yeah. That sounds good.
So the whole thing from ma is the mudaf ilayhi then.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Let's check. Mm-hmm. How do we check this one? Kulama. Okay.
Just look
at company. Yeah.
Look in what?
Every time a company is thrown into it, it's one word, like you know, one sentence. Every time a company is thrown into it, kulama ukiya fiha fawjun ta'alahum. And then hazanatuha, keeper will ask. Fazana Tuha, it keepers, ask them. Alam ya'tikum nadir, did there not come to you a warner?
Yeah.
So you're right, if kulama ukiya fiha fawjun sa'alahum is in one.
Okay, so ma is a mausul means what or whatever. So every whatever.
Every time. No. Yeah.
Doesn't say whatever time, yeah? It's interesting. No. Yeah, but it's okay. But this... the possible, the most, you know, like this cannot be harf because you have kulla. and kulla always come with mudhaf ilaih.
Yeah.
And mm-hmm. the isma that is ism, isma is a mausul. Okay, let's take like yeah. that.
Yeah.
Kulla.
That sounds
good. Yeah. Grammatically, makes sense. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Kulla is special mudhaf, no sarf. Ma is a mausul, no sarf. Ulqiya, we have done this often with Ustad. Okay. Maybe you all remember. This is from Aslama family. The root letter is lam, qaf, and ya or waw. Yeah. So, alqa, yulqi, remember?
So it is a passive, yeah?
No.
No.
No, because you have ulqiya. Alqa yulqi ilqaan fahuwa mulqin. Ulqiya, which one we have here? This is a passive, madi.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, you want to go through this? Like from Aslama, Yuslimu, Islaman. Okay, let's take Aslama. Aslama. The root letter is Sin, Lam, and Mim. So, if the root letter Lam, Qaf, Ya, I think, yeah. So, you have to... Okay, the alif come from the family, so you keep that. Replace sin with lam. Al lam with qaf. Qaf mim with ya. Al qoya. It doesn't sound right, so we change it with the alif masurat and long sound. Alqa, that's why you have alqa, because alqaya sounds weird. Aslama.
We have to make a list of this word that sounds weird, huh?
We have. In Naqis, we have. I have list.
Oh, do you have a list? Yeah, I like to see that.
Yeah, inshallah, I will share with you later. Yuslamu, aslama yuslimu, sorry. No, yeah. Yuslimu. So the ya is from the root letter. Doesn't work.
You'll call, you'll key you.
Good. You'll key you. You don't like you sound. So you remove the letter.
You're cool.
No, the qaf is stronger than ya. The weak letter
oh,
is.
Oh, I see.
So you the so weaker key. One. So yeah, that's why you have yulqi. Alqa yulqi. Ilqaan islaman. Nothing change. Bahwa muslimun. Muslimun. Okay, again the ma is part of family, so you have to keep that. Mu sin with lam, mul qaf
ki,
yeah, and yeah,
mulqiyun.
The weaker one has to, you know, got sacrificed. But we have Tanwin here.
Mulkun.
No, the U is for weaker letter. It should be got sacrifice. So you remove the un, but you have to keep the tanwin, the four. Sorry, mulkin. Again?
I see.
A little bit difficult, but not difficult. It's challenging. It's not difficult. We can do this. We just need more time to get used with this all irregularity. So alqa, yulqi, ilqa'an, wa huwa mulqin. Wanna go through again or?
No.
No.
I think you do it, Hannah.
Okay. So lam qa. Lam. Oh yeah, aslama af'ala family. Why I choose to put this af'ala instead of aslama alama? Because in the formal dictionary in the book they don't use aslama alama. They use af'ala tafa'ala. And this is naqis. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Naqis, you have a weak letter at the end. Alqa, yulqi, ilqa'an, fahuwa, mulkin. Mulkin. Oh yeah, the ya is removed.
Yeah.
All together. We don't have to put the alif masurat here. Ulqiya. Ulqa, yes.
Ulqa'an.
Ulqa'an.
Ulqa'an. Fahuwa. Mul. So, in the ism fa'il, mu isan. In the ism maf'ul, mu a sound. So you have to put a sound. Mulqan. But because the root letter is ya, you have to add mulqan.
We did it yesterday, right? Ilqa.
No?
Really? No, it's not yesterday. It's with Ustad, I think.
Yeah, with Ustad, yes. But this word, we haven't before.
Ilqa'an, do you put an alif at the end or no for the masdar?
No, because it is Hamza. Hamza doesn't require like this. Ustaz said like that.
All right. Yeah, okay.
I think so. Or Hamza, for Hamza or for Tamar Buta, yeah? Should we put alif here?
No.
I don't think so. It look odd.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That's what I remember. And Tamar Buta also doesn't require extra arif when it has tanwin, right? Okay.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
Easy. Al amru minhu, look at the mudhari. Yul.
Okay.
You remove the ya, but you still cannot say it. So, and also from the Afala family, it's on it start with alif, hamza, aslim, alfi, but this is a majzum version, so you have to remove the ya, alfi, al amru minhu, alfi, aslim. Wanahyu an hula
Okay.
wal zarfu minhu
mulkan.
Ya, mulkan, because it's the same with ism maf'ul.
Ya. Mulkan.
No, we have only one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's from big family. And this is from Mabi Mabni Lil Majhul. Mabi Mabni Lil Majhul. Okay. Huwa alqa. Ah, sorry, yulqi. Yulqi or ulqi?
Ulqi.
Yeah. So, this is Mabi, right? Mm-hmm. It cannot be another version.
Yeah.
So, huwa ulqiya. Ulqiya. Huma ul
ulki ulkiyani.
Yes. Hum
ulki
ul
ulki ulki.
Yeah, il ulki
ulki una. Ulki una.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. But remember, doesn't like EU sound.
Mm.
What you should you remove?
Ulk.
The what letter?
Yeah, ulkuna.
This is Madi or Mudari, Hana.
This is Madi.
Madi. Madi passive.
What, yeah, Madi passive. Ulkia. Hum ulku, sorry, not, we don't have na.
Yeah, that's why this is Madi. Yeah,
yeah. Sorry, yeah. I'm confused. I'm always mixing between Madi and Mudori.
Oh, yeah. My God. Yeah, because Nakis really my...
Yeah, Madi. Okay.
Okay. So this is good, yeah. Huwa ulqiya, huma ulqiya, hum ulku. So if I do this like wrongly, please correct me immediately.
Yes, yes.
Because we study together, right?
Yeah.
Ulqiya hiya.
Yeah, ulqiya.
Yeah.
Ulqiya ta.
Kunna ulki. You have ya,
ulki.
But
ulki na.
No i. But
no
because
hiccup.
You don't have
no hiccup.
Oh. Yeah. They don't like so many things. Jadi ulki.
No, it's not because like that, because you know the root letter is lam ko ya. So you put lam ko ya, but you have to decide what the harakah. In hunna version, you have nasarna. The last root letter has sukun. So you just put sukun as well here. Yeah, that's
yeah,
very
I see. Mm-hmm.
Okay, nah. From now on it will very easy.
Yeah. We hope.
Yeah, okay. I just change the
The sukun and the ending there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Antuma.
Ulkituma.
Antum. Okay, running out of time.
Okay, tum.
Ulkitum anti
ulkiti
ulkiti Antu maaf. I'm sorry.
Alki tu. No.
No. Unti ti. Oh. Because anti.
Yes.
Antu ma.
Okay.
Oh, that's why. Ul. Ti. Tuma. Antum na.
Okay, tuna.
Ul. Ti. Tuna. Ana. Ul. Ti.
Okay, tu. Na. Nu.
Na.
Umfi.
Kina.
Kina. Okay. So what we have here? Ulqiya. It's a Hiya version.
Yeah.
So we should find outside the word.
Yeah, talking about Jahannam.
No. I think this is referred to a company.
All right.
Like Faujun, this is talking about Faujun.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is Hua, you have to find outside the word. Fi jarwa majrur, alhamdulillah we figure out ulqiya. Fi is jarwa majrur, no, harf jar. Ha is dhamir al-muttasil, attached pronoun. And then we have Faujun.
Faujun
is fi'il. Again, this doesn't sound rhyme with any pattern we have learned. Like, it doesn't rhyme with ism maf'ul, ism fa'il, ism sifa, ism mubalaghah, no? So my guess, this is a masdar. Let's check. What is it again? Faujun.
Pak Wow
Jun, ya.
Mhm.
Wow Jun, Wow Ha. Siapa Wood? Okay, Wow.
Yeah.
Wow Jun. This is plural.
Broken plural.
Mhm. And this is from Wood family. No family?
Faujun. Group, no.
No family.
No, because Faujun is broken plural, so we have to look at the singular. No.
Yeah.
What's the singular?
The plural is of what? So yeah. That's singular. Oh. Faujun is singular. Afwaj is the plural.
So which one is plural? Faujun or Afwajun?
Afwajun.
Afwajun is the plural and Faujun is the singular.
Yeah.
Singular. Yeah.
Oh. But no family, right? So check here.
Doesn't look like it.
Faujun. No. Is this mean that Faujun is jamid?
I think so.
No. Yes.
We have to. yeah, okay. So it's jamid. Okay. Sa'ala. Whom is the attached pronoun? So
we have Sa'ala. Yes, Sa'ala. We've done Sa'ala before.
Sa'ilun, yeah.
Sa'ala, yas'alu, su'alan. Yeah?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We've done many times.
Yeah. Which family?
De Sa'ala.
La yas'alu.
Alun, yeah.
So fataha ya.
Sa'ala yaftahu ya.
Soalan mas'alatan.
Ya.
Tas'alan. Tas'alan. Oke. Okay. Lihat si masdar.
Ya. Yeah.
Oke. Okay. Sa'ala. To us.
Ya. Yeah.
Sa hamzah lam fathah this is called what yeah hamzah at in the middle sa'ala yes I don't really know how to write the hamzah, the rule of writing hamzah. So if I made a mistake, please correct me.
Yeah.
Yes, Alu.
Yes, Alu, you should put the ya there. So the hamzah sit on the, yes, Alu, yeah.
This one?
Yes, yeah.
Yes.
To Alan.
To Alan. Wa mas alatan wa mas alatan wa tas alan wa tas alan
ya
fa huwa sa'ilun
sa'ilun ya
Fa'ilun, fa'ilun. Su, su'ila.
Yus'alu.
Yus'alu.
Su'alan.
Su'alan. Wamas alatan. Wamas. Watas alam. Watas alam.
Fahuwa
mas
mas ulun.
Ulun.
Ya.
Alhamdu minhu. Is'al.
Is'al,
ya.
Ya. La tas'al.
Hello, Hannah disappeared.
Okay, I'm here. We have two options because the root, I forget what it called when we have hamza in the middle, but when we have like this, we have two options of amr. It is is'al or is'al maybe.
No, never heard of it, sir.
Okay, let's check. I know we have this. Irregular score. Oh yeah, this one. Oh no no. What irregularity is called? Dua.